The Data Connectors tab is where new connections to reporting data sources can be added and existing data connections can be modified. The setting level dropdown at the top of the screen allows system administrators to impersonate tenants and configure or add connections on behalf of the selected tenant. Each tenant is configured with their own connection string, even if it is the same connection string that will ultimately be used across multiple tenants. Adding connectors can be accomplished by selecting the Add Connector button at the top of the screen. This opens a UI with each of the supported data connection types. Selecting one will present the user with a data connection creation UI. Entering the data points will generate a connection string to the desired reporting database server type. Alternatively, an explicit connection string can be added by hitting this switch. Once the connection is added, Izenda will automatically build a referential metadata layer to match the database Izenda is hooked to. This list will be broken out by schemas. Within each schema, you will have tables, views, stored procedures, and user-defined functions to choose from. Selecting either an entire category or an individual data object will move the object from available data sources to visible data sources. Available data sources remain hidden to the tenant that this connection is established, for while visible, data sources will be available tenant-wide. Access to these data sources can be further narrowed down at a role level, but establishing that a tenant can access these data sources is the first step. Be sure to save your changes before moving on.